Hello Strength Habits people, this is Pavlos and thank you for joining me in this video. We are currently 8 weeks out from Birmingham Strongest Man competition and today I threw myself in deep water. I decided to train all the strongman events on one day to get the feeling of how the competition will go. Plan is to hit a heavy single on the log, deadlift for reps, heavy farmers and yoke carries and lift the heaviest stone in my life, which is 160 kilos. Let's find out how it went. Warm-up sets were feeling okay on the log, but my legs are still carrying some fatigue from the start of the week, so I thought it would be a good opportunity to push press the log instead of power jerking it as usual. I think 110 kilos is my current PR, and this time it was quite easy, so I decided to go for 115. I was happy to hit a log PR and even happier to push press 115 kilo log above my head. Moving on to the deadlifts, I am keeping it light to improve my conditioning on high reps, but it still feels like hell doing sets of 10. Yoga and farmer car is next, so we are heading outside the gym. My glutes were on fire by this point. Having to do carrying events after high reps on deadlift is tough. But that's what strongman is all about. We'll be right back. Man, what a workout today. I did all of my strongman events in one day, Sunday, instead of splitting it up in two sessions that I usually do. I'll do that every 4 weeks, so I'm getting conditioned for the competition. It felt like a marathon. My ear is buzzing right now. Don't know why. But I want to get conditioned for it mentally and physically, because I really got tired today. I think I was in the gym from 12 o'clock and I left the gym at 4 p.m. It took me 4 hours to complete the session. It was tough, but an old saying in the army that we used to say, you sweat in practice so you wouldn't bleed in war.